What's up, ladies and gentlemen, this is Abdul Moiz, and today I have a really exciting video for you guys. In this video, I'm gonna teach you guys how you can turn off lights, or in other words, enable dark mode for Google Chrome on your Android phone. I discovered about dark mode today and I'm really glad that this feature is finally available and we can now use Google Chrome a little more comfortably, especially at night. And if you're also excited just like I am about this feature, make sure you click on that like button, and if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, go ahead and click on that subscribe button. So without wasting any time, let's jump right into the video. So guys, before I show you any steps to enable dark mode, I want you to make sure that you have the latest version of Google Chrome installed on your device. You can check your current version by going to the Play Store, and if it's not the latest version, make sure you update it first before you proceed any further with this tutorial. Once that is out of the way, go ahead and open up Chrome, and in the address bar, copy and paste the Chrome flag snippet from my video description. It will also be appearing on your screen right now. You can copy it from there as well. This will take you to Chrome's flag setting page. Now in the search bar, just search for dark mode and you'll see two options there. Android web content dark mode and Android Chrome UI dark mode. Enable both of these options. The first option will convert the contents of web page that you open through Google Chrome to dark mode, which is pretty cool. And the second one will change the UI of your Chrome browser to dark mode. After enabling both of these options, just relaunch the Chrome browser and then go to the settings and enable dark mode and you're good to go. If you followed all the steps properly and enabled dark mode through Chrome flags page and restarted your Chrome browser, but you still don't see dark mode options in the settings, don't lose hope. You might have to restart your browser a couple of times more and you will eventually see this option there. Since this feature is currently in experimental phase, we don't expect it to be perfect. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to hit that like button. Well guys, this is Abdul Moiz signing out.